Alrighty, how's it going, guys? Today I am playing The Division. Now, I am already max level. I am already a fucking boss. But I'm gonna get into the Dark Zone, and we're gonna see if I can get some super cool loot today. So let's head on over there, and let's just jump right into it. Alright, so if you've been playing The Division, you know that the Dark Zone is the best place to get loot and gear. But it is also the hardest and most difficult place in the game. There are other players, the enemies are the highest levels that they can be. It's a clusterfuck. I mean, it's genuinely terrifying, but it's a place to get some of the best loot. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna see if we can get some of the best shit in the game that we can. That's how we fucking do it right there. Alright, I found myself in a clusterfuck of bad things. There are all sorts of bad guys around here. I got a sniper up there who's picking people off. Taking me off. Die, motherfucker. Alright, he's not gonna die for me. This is how we deal with you. How about you suck on that? There you go, dropkick. You don't wanna get dropkicked, do you, motherfucker? Oh shit. Not good, not good, not good. Bad. Hey, you can't shoot me, I'm around the corner. Stop cheating. Where are you going, asshole? Stop flanking me. There might be a player on my left, on my right. There's a player. Hey, how's it going? Please don't shoot me in the dick. If you shoot me, I will end your life. He dropped a purple. Fuck! Yep! Okay. This is a poor decision. GG, mate. Good job. Good job. Thanks for not fucking me up. You're a good guy. You're a good guy. You're a real MVP. Worst thing in the entire world. Alright, we got some rogue players over here. I don't know if I want to... Alright, so somebody killed that team before I was able to. But basically, if you go rogue, you show up on everybody's mini-map. It is horribly bad for you, as everybody will converge on your position. And you're just an all-around asshole if you just go rogue. You know, it's just kind of you. I mean, you're a bad person. Nobody will like you. You're probably gonna have to leave the server after. I mean, it's just not fun. It's just not good to do. And yet, people do it all the fucking time just for some of the gear that they might get. I'm not giving you shit, man. Except for right now, because I'm gonna die. Oh shit. I wish I had my friend here, still here. I wish my friend was still here. Shoot, you little ball of death. Ah, there's a lot of fucking people here. This is why I don't like the Dark Zone. There's too many damn people at all damn times. Never any calmness. Everybody's always shooting people. Always being flanked at every time. Time of the fucking day, can't step out. Fuck you doing, dude. Don't even try. All right, come on. And I'm gonna run out of goddamn ammo. I don't know what to do. Oh shit, that's a turret. I don't know who that guy is. So the guy that just marked the extraction. But... And thank you. Shit. Alright, well, we're gonna make our way over to this and we're gonna extract. We're gonna extract the gear that I have. Friendly, friendly. Don't shoot me, I won't shoot you. We're good, we're good, we're good. Friends, friends, friends. Here, maybe if I shoot that guy. Alright, we're friends, we're friends. Everybody chill. Everybody fucking chill. Oh, fuck.
Beginning item extraction.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Fuck!
Give me that perk, it's going on my hoop.
Shit, fuck you, dude. Oh, what a dicker. What a dicker. Hey. Friendly? Friendly, friendly.
What you doing here?
Nothing.
What the fuck you doing here?
Nothing, what you guys up to?
What are you up to? Get out of here, boy.
It's our hood. Get the fuck out of here before we beat your ass.
I don't even have anything, guys, so
get
kill me if you want.
I don't care, dude. Get out of here, boy.
Alright, I'm leaving.
Go that way. You're running to a dead end. Go that way.
Which way?
Don't go that way, I promise you. I'm trying to help you out.
I don't know which way you guys want me to fucking go.
That way, towards...
Toward this way, to where I'm gonna get shot? Fantastic. Oh, let me fuck these guys up. Alright, so if you didn't know this, some of the best places to get gear in the Dark Zone is the subway. And that's simply because that's where you find the hardest enemies. You got some of the toughest motherfuckers in this thing. Right here. In the subway. Well, I say that, and then I shit on this dude. Oh, dude, don't even fucking try. Oh, shit, he dropped a gold. Play this calmly and not freak the fuck out, even though I am just a little bit. It's okay. Alright, that needs to stop that. You need to stop that, sir. Like I fucking said. I'll just shoot you in the leg. That counts. Do this fucker. I just want to pick up. Okay, it's not even that good. It's fucking knee pads. So I can give better blowjobs. Oh, God. Alright, let's go work on extracting this shit, because now I'm terrified. Alright, since it's not all that valuable, I think I'm just gonna go for it. I'm gonna wait right here.
Commencing cargo retrieval.
Actually, you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna help these guys out. Somebody's fighting these guys. I'm gonna go ahead and help them. No, I'm not. I'm gonna try not to die. That's what I'm trying to do. Going for it. Let me do it. Just let me do it. Okay.
Ready to bring it on board.
Oh my God.
Pickup secure.
And I'm down. And maybe this guy will survive me. Oh no, he's rogue. Help me. Scar! Brother! Help me! Help me! Help me, you bastard! See? I would've helped you. Well, I just realized that the entire time that I was doing that Scar, brother help me thing, my mic was plugged in and he could hear every word I said. So, now I'm just gonna leave the Dark Zone and go smash my game. So I hope I never find him again.